thank you for God, what you're going to do in this place and in this water. We thank you for every person that is here. God, we ask your blessing and your presence in this place. In Jesus' precious name. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, we can just baptize you in the car.
Excellent.
A little chilly?
A little bit.
I told her it was
chilly. We got towels and shirts.
Kevin, come on in.
Oh, thank you. Thank
you. Steps here.
Gotcha.
Hold this guy on the clock on that towel.
Not a right one, Phil. Hot
hair.
How many people were out here when I said this, but this is actually the first time that Sheila has been baptizing anybody, so you guys get a special treat. Mitch, come on in. We haven't lost anybody yet today.
Watch out for the current.
Thank you.
close the prayer. All soggy and wet, but we're praying. Father, I thank you for these, Lord, that you have cut off the old man from off their backs, Lord, and you have given them freedom from sin. In Jesus' name, and I thank you for it, Lord. And we just celebrate that they're in those graves and rejoicing with us all today. Because of the newness and life that they have with you, Lord, and we just thank you for that we are new creation in Christ Jesus' name. So we thank you for it, Lord. And just bless them as they go, Lord, and minister to them. All we call, Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen.